I don't think I'm ready, no, not for that jelly, my honey, like Winnie the Pooh.
I cannot get used to contacts. That looks weird. My eyes look so different. Anyway, I'm waiting for my taxi right now and it's been stuck in the same place for like 10 minutes already. And I'm like, should I just cancel? But sorry if it's on its way already. Oh, I was gonna bring one. Like what, like a card? Oh, it's called a cardigan. That's been like bugging my mind for the last week.
Your cardigan.
A cardigan.
I got this at Shanghai Brandy and Melville.
Okay, what did you get? I got the 牛肉火 then. I feel like 有辣椒和洋葱.
I got the tiramisu.
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 The food arrived. This is really so cute.
Inside. I think it's a cappuccino, but then like they put this like milk foam, like night guy cream.
I actually don't know if I'm a big fan of it.
Honestly, me neither. I just like
looking.
Breaking.
Yeah, that's it. Holy shit, the people behind me. Oh yeah, that's like the railway that's like goes into Chiyoba. Behind me.
Maybe
walk that direction.
That's cute.
Yeah, here.
So we're here at another coffee place called Chan Roast. So good. Okay, now we have the actual tiramisu, not the drink.
I'm thinking the raspberry,但是我没水果茶。这个大概什么味道呀？是它是白香果，that's really nice。柑橘的水果味道，然后有一些香草的风味。然后其他的。 so many coffee. I got this Colombia one.
Just that.
I don't know if my dad would like it. I just thought, I was like, you know what? The one at Starbucks Reserve Colombia was pretty good, so let's try it here.
For Papa Joe.
Yes. For the gallery is, but I think it's like over there somewhere.
We'll be spotting.
Yeah.
We're going to Salvador Valley.
Yeah. Chiroba is like the historical ties that this place used to be like a factory, and then artists started renting the place to draw and stuff, and now it's a huge, like a huge museum exhibition place.
Right. And there's like a railway station, but it's deserted because now it's just like an artsy place.
Yeah. There's even like huge chains like. That's Haiti. Haiti is like this huge bubble tea. I mean, cheese. It's just like, it's just tea in general.
Yeah, it's like cheese foam.
Cheese foam. That's really popular. If you ever go to any Asian place, always get cheese foam. That's like really popular. We have arrived. This is the destination, the Salvador Dali.
Memories of
the
village. I'll never catch you while I'm this small. Curious butterfly.
You mean red butterflies?
Oh yes, of course. Is that like a?
They don't have titles.
Honestly, but yeah, they don't even have like a description.
No, dude, I think that's a whale right there. Oh, no,
right,
like a
and
fish.
that's a butterfly. It definitely. I have no idea. Honestly, I feel like we're guys need a description.
Man looks like he was on crack.
Facts.
About Salvador Dali.
Salvador Dali?
Yeah.
Okay, it's a really small exhibit. It's a lot smaller than I imagined. And I feel like they could have done better because it's Salvador Dali, right?
Yeah.
So that was lower than what I expected, the rating. Yeah.
Yeah, like what we saw online is like it's super big, but it's actually really small.
Yeah.
But you guys could go look at it. I mean, it ends like on October 25th. So there's like 2 months left.
Right. Yeah, and they have like really cute mirror spots where you can take photos.
Mm-hmm.
But besides that, I feel like they don't have that many works of Salvador Dali, and it's just like a series of like.
But Chiroba has a lot of coffee shops, so if you like coffee, definitely go there.
Come here.
Yes.
Traffic.
Yeah.
Is it work traffic right now?
You have a specific traffic.